present political scenario of my constituency as a overall, like.
Yeah, of the nation, Assam, and your constitution.
Like, as a nation, is like a bus which has got the windows, but there is no door inside, and people are confused, like which way to go.
Yes.
The present scenario is that very confusing. That everything is like people don't have a security right now, where to go. No earning policy is there. Especially as a youth leader, I would like to say that there is no platform right now for the youths to earn themselves, for them or something for their family. No employment is there. As per Pradhan Mantri ji promise, there is, it's not affected anywhere. Not even in Bihar, as you say, wherever they have come to power, not even in Gujarat, no, not even anywhere, Rajasthan. The same thing is happening in Assam also. Since 2 years, state government has come in BJP power, but there is no employment policy as far as they have done. Second thing is that they speak a lot about that financial problem. They don't have anything, but there's a lot of financial crisis is going on. What are the development process or the schemes Congress has started earlier, like National Rural Employment Generation Scheme, Indra Awas Scheme, several such type of schemes. BJP failed to continue such schemes actually. Instead of that, they are busy in wasting money, like Namami Barak few days back. We don't know exactly what is the estimated amount in that. It is like they talked about only who will dance, who will sing. But we have got a lot of river erosions in our area. There is no rehabilitation process. In Borkhola, suppose example, lots of people lost their lives. They don't have any houses. It's like going eroded towards the river. And they have not taken any permanent policies regarding that. And third thing is that there is no new policies coming up except the abrupt comments by the BJP leaders. Every day, few of them, they speak on, madness. They speak about communalism, like Hinduism and all those things, they always speak, particularly targeting one community. And itself, price rise is high. They are not able to control. GST they increase, again they put it down. And so many things, like, the common commodities, everything has been increased. So as far as in my eyes, what is my personal thinking is that nothing changed. As they say it, like, Poriborkan Ache Din, no Ache Din has come. But worse days, whatever it was, more worse days are today, more than the Congress government. Now the people are saying that, Hamare Bura Din Lota Do, Ache Din we don't want anymore.